It feels like I'm being watched. Can't stand it anymore.
Thank you.
you come from?
Thank you. 5, 4.
Stay away from the crystals, or you may find yourself becoming one of us.
What? Nah! What?
sooner we get the scroll home, the sooner we deal with my father.
Thank you.
kill you if I have to.
Someone there.
Prepared to die?
Can't hide.
The dog, let him escape.
I leave politics to others. I serve the Lord of the Cat.
Hello there.
Do you need something? Enjoy yourself.
Hello there. I'm sorry I don't have more to offer.
I leave politics to others. I serve the Lord of the Castle.
Do you need something? You're new here, so I'll explain this once. You feed from the thralls as much as you like. You kill them, and I'll split you in half. Until next time. Do you need something? Good day.
Do you need something?
Do you need something? New blood, eh? Let's get something very clear. I don't care about politics. You want to fight over the throne with the rest of them, go right ahead. I feed when I'm hungry, I sleep when I'm tired, and I kill whenever I'm in the mood. Those are the things that are important to me. I can crush skulls with the best of them. Let me show you a few things. Simple. He says kill, I kill. Sometimes he doesn't even have to say it. Bleed Skyrim dry.
Do you need something? Good to see a new face here, especially one that isn't attached to an elf. Between you and me, there's too many of them. Can't trust a lot of them. Never could. Want my advice? Avoid getting wrapped up in Vengalmo's schemes. He's after the throne, and he'll kill anyone that gets in his way. Of course not. He's an elf, isn't he? He'll cozy up to you, use his honey's words to get you to lower your guard, then use you and throw you away when he's done with you. You'll watch yourself around him.
Until next time.
I am but your humble servant, my lord. I am but your humble servant, my lord. I am but your humble servant, my lord.
Do you need something? I am more than happy to buy or sell whatever you might need.